The given question asks in AIEEE 2003. The question is, the radius of lanthanum plus 3 is 1.06 angstrom. Which of the following gives the values, given values will be closest to the radius of lutetium? Okay, so we know that in lanthanum, the lanthanoid contraction is started. So lanthanoid contraction and Ln plus 3 is the lanthanoid ion. So from Ln plus 3 to Lu plus 3. The lowest value is here 0.85 angstrom is the ionic radius of lutetium plus 3. Okay, so the correct option is option D.